a life-threatening situation that I have no control over. And that's very difficult. That's hard.
She's been a survivor for 10 years, and you tell that story as if she got diagnosed yesterday.
It's always present.
What does that mean, it's always present? What does that mean?
Well, it's the thought of when you talk about our marriage, we had got to a point, we'd been married so long, that we got to a point that I did my thing, she did her thing in business, and sometimes we saw each other before we went to bed. Most time we didn't. And then when you're faced with the possibility that one of you may not be there, and especially her, that she may not be there, that